Grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yoel of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yoel of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you. Kindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornyx, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are. an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornyx of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Nana disappeared.
The grand thing carries a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware, the shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
How may... Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen one.
Surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. Safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Oh, our champion of ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, champion of ash.
What? pretty beaver.
Heaven. Anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. And I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you've gone and rescued the wench. How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I'm Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only, with a little warming up, eventually... No. I've got to use my head and think. Hmm. I help any time. Disappear like that, you had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Yeah. welcomes very well. Then hey. Farewell, Ashen One. Welcome, Husby. Very well, then hey. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.